Hello students, welcome to the next video of straight line. Previously we had seen the equation of a straight line, how to form a equation of a straight line. Now in today's video we are going to see the example based on finding equation of a straight line. So first example is find the slope and y intercept of the line 3x minus 4y plus 5 equal to 0. See here what is given. Here equation of a line is given. Okay. And question is we have to find the slope and y intercept. So let us start. First equation of a line is given. So we can easily find the slope of a line by using the formula minus a upon b. Here m will be minus a upon b. Here a is 3, right, and b is minus 4. So m is minus a upon b. So minus 3 upon minus 4. So that is equal to 3 upon 4. Now to find the y intercept, what we have to do? We have to put x equal to 0. So when x equal to 0, then this equation will be 3x minus 4y plus 5 equal to 0. In that we are putting x equal to 0. So 0 minus 4y plus 5 equal to 0. That means minus 4y equal to minus 5. So finally what I am getting, y equal to 5 upon 4. Okay. So y intercept is 5 upon 4. Clear? Once again, equation of a line is given. When equation of a line is given, then formula for slope is m equal to minus a upon b. So minus 3 upon minus 4. So that means slope is 3 upon 4. Now next part is y intercept. So to find y intercept, what I have to do? I have to put x equal to 0. So when x equal to 0, then the equation will be 0 minus 4y plus 5 equal to 0. And that means 4y is minus 5. So y is equal to 5 upon 4. Okay. Then see the second example is find the equation of straight line passing through the points minus 4, 6 and 8 minus 3. Okay. So equation of a line, we have to find the equation of a line. What is given? Two points are given, right? So when two points are given, then we can find the equation of a line by using the formula y minus y1, right? Y minus y1. Let me clear the screen. Yes. Then the formula is y minus y1 upon y1 minus y2. That is equal to x minus x1 upon x1 minus x2. Right? So here this is x1, y1, x2, y2. Okay? So y minus y1. Y1 is 6 upon 6 minus y2. Y2 is minus 3. That is equal to x minus x1. X1 is minus 4 upon minus 4 minus 8. Okay. So finally what I am getting, y minus 6 upon 6 plus 3 means 9. That is equal to x plus 4 upon minus 4 minus 8 minus 12. Then cross multiplication. So minus 12 into y minus 6 equal to 9 into x plus 4. So minus 12y minus minus plus 72. That is equal to 9x plus 36. Okay. Now I am taking left hand side on right hand side. So what I will get? I will get, so I will get by taking left hand side terms on right hand side, what I will get? I will get 0 is equal to 9x plus 36 plus 12y minus 72. So that is equal to 9x plus 12y, then plus 36 minus 72. So minus 36. Okay. So finally, equation of a line is 9x plus 12y minus 36 equal to 0. And after dividing by 3, what I am getting? 3x plus 4y minus 3. So minus 12, that is equal to 0. This is the equation of a line. Clear? So, when two points are given, then we are going to use this formula. In that, we will substitute the values of x1, y1 and x2, y2. Then, we do the cross multiplication. So, after cross multiplication, we solve the term, and if there is any common factor, then we can divide with common factor and then we get the equation. Okay, so thank you students. Now see the next example. So the next example is find the equation of straight line passing through the point 5, 6 and making angle 150 with x-axis, right? Now since inclination is given, theta is given as 150. So if theta is given, then we can find the slope of a theta, right? Slope of a line. So slope of a line will be 10 theta, means 10 150 degree, right? Now, can I write this 150 as 90 plus 60, right? 90 plus 60, 10 90 plus 60 is minus cot 60. So that is equal to minus 1 upon root 3, okay? So inclination is given, means theta is given. By using theta, what I find? I got the slope of a line. After getting this slope of a line and the line is passing through the point 5, 6, I'm going to use the formula slope point form. So from slope point form, equation will be y minus y1, that is equal to m into x minus x1. Okay, here y1 is 6, so y minus 6 equal to m, slope is minus 1 upon root 3, x minus x1 is 5, right? Then by taking root 3 on left hand side, what I am getting? Root 3 into y minus 6, that is equal to minus 1 into x minus 5. Okay, so let's solve the terms. So I have to multiply left hand side with root 3, right? So after multiplying left hand side with root 3, what I am getting? Root 3 y minus 6 root 3. Okay, that is equal to minus x minus minus plus 5. Okay, now take right hand side on left hand side. So what I will get? X plus root 3 y, right, minus 6 root 3 minus 5 equal to 0. Okay, so class, this is the equation of a line. Clear? Here what is given? One point is given and the angle inclination theta is given. So from theta what I am finding? I am finding the slope of a line. So I am getting slope of a line as minus 1 upon root 3. Okay. So slope of a line is minus 1 upon root 3. After getting slope, what I am going to do? I am going to apply the formula of slope point form. So from slope point form, equation will be y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1. In that we are substituting values of x1, y1 and m, and then I will get the equation of a line. Okay. Now see one more example. So example is, find the equation of a line passing through the point 2, 4 and parallel to the line having intercepts 5 and 10 on the axis respectively. Okay. So find the equation of a line passing through the point 2, 4. Okay. Point is given as 2, 4, passing through this point. And see, one point is clear. One point is 2 and 4. And this line is parallel to the line having intercepts 5 and 10. Okay. Now class, see what this means. This means intercepts are 5 and 10. Okay. So that means x intercept is 5 and y intercept is 10. Okay. That means line is passing through the point 5, 0 and 0, 10. Right. So the slope of a line will be y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1 formula. Right. Because two points are given. So we can find the slope of a line by using the formula y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1. So we get slope as minus 2. Okay. After getting slope, next what I have to do? Now the line is parallel to this line. Okay. There are two lines. One line is having intercepts at 5 and 10. Okay. And the other line, the required line, is parallel to this line. And we have to find the equation of that parallel line. So since the lines are parallel, lines are parallel means slopes are equal. Right. If lines are parallel, that means slopes will be same. M1 equal to M2. Right. Therefore, slope of a required line M is equal to minus 2. Now, after getting this slope, this line is passing through the point 2, 4. I am going to use the formula of slope point form. So, y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. So, after substituting the x1, y1 and m values, I will get the equation as 2x plus y equal to 8. How? So, see y minus y1 is 4, that is equal to m is minus 2, into x minus x1 is 2. So, y minus 4, that is equal to minus 2x plus 4, right? So, by taking right hand side on left hand side, we get 2x plus y minus 4 minus 4 equal to 0. That means 2x plus y is equal to 8, or 2x plus y minus 8 equal to 0. Okay. So this is the equation of a line. So with this, I am concluding this video. So thank you, students.